three resistors of 4 ohm, 6 ohm and 12 ohm. These three resistors connected in parallel. The combination of resistors is connected in series to a resistance of 2 ohm and then to a battery of 6 volt. Draw the circuit diagram and calculate the following. First, we will draw the circuit diagram. Given resistors of resistances 4 ohm, 6 ohm and 12 ohm. These three resistors are in parallel. And another resistor of 2 ohm connected in series with this parallel combination. And given battery of potential difference 6 volt. This is the required circuit diagram. Now first question is, current in the main circuit. We have to find out the current in the main circuit. So first to find out the equivalent resistance of the given circuit. These three resistors in parallel, equivalent resistance of the parallel combination. Take 1 by Rp. 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. 1 by 4 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 12. LCM is 12. 4 3s, 6 2s and 12 1s. 6 by 12, that is equals to 1 by 2. Equivalent resistance of the parallel combination is 2 ohm. And another resistor in series. So now equivalent resistance of the given circuit is 2 plus 2, that is equals to 4 ohm. Now we know the equivalent resistance of the circuit. Take Ohm's law, V is equals to IR. The main current in the circuit is equals to V by R. Given potential difference is 6 volt and equivalent resistance is 4 ohm. So current is equals to 1.5 amperes. This is the answer for the first question. The main current in the circuit is 1.5 ampere. This 1.5 amperes of current divides into I1, I2 and I3. Why? Because these three resistors in parallel. In parallel current get divides. Again these three currents at this point combined to flow along this resistor. So the current passing through 2 ohm resistor is again 1.5 amperes. We know potential divides in parallel combination. Equivalent resistance of these three parallel resistors is 2 ohm. And here also 2 ohm. So potential divides equally through these two resistors. So here potential difference is 3 volt and here also potential difference is 3 volt. Second question, current flowing through each of the resistors in parallel. We know parallel resistors, at the same time we know the potential difference between these two terminal points. Second question, first I1. I1 is equals to V1 by R1. We know potential is 3 volts and resistance of the first resistor is 4. 0.75 amperes. Next, current passing through 6 ohm resistor. Here also potential is same, resistance is R2. 3 by 6, 1 by 2, that is equals to 0.5 amperes. And current passing through 12 ohm resistor, 3 by 12, 1 by 4, that is equals to 0.25 amperes. So this is the answer for the second question. I1 equals to 0.75 ampere, I2 0.5 ampere and I3 is 0.25 amperes. And last question, potential difference and power used by the 2 ohm resistor. Here potential difference is 3 volts only. Potential difference across the 2 ohm resistor is 3 volt. And now we have to find out the power. Power is equals to VI. V is 3 volt and total current is passing through the 2 ohm resistor, that is 1.5. So power is equals to 4.5 watts. So answer for the third question is 4.5 watts.